I'm Chris Riva along Interstate 80. Both directions shut down right now because of this accident. We're near the Donner Lake interchange. It's dumping snow and two big rigs have caused a major accident shutting both directions down. We'll have more coming up tonight at 5 and 6 on KCRA, and stay tuned to KCRA.com.